Alright, welcome back everyone to some Dungeon Crawl Stone Soup. Apologies for yesterday's lack of a stream. I was caught up in an incident involving the police. It was a bit of an issue. Don't want to go too far into it, but basically, we had to call the cops because someone tried to come into our house and was fucked up. Really does make you think about the security of your home, but just that's fine. On a side note, I'm incredibly sick right now, so I apologize if this video is really quite short. I kind of just, like, I have a really bad stomach bug, and I just haven't been able to really eat or drink for, like, the last fucking 6 hours. I've pretty much been asleep, so apologies if I seem a little bit off-kilter. It's just, I'm tired as fuck. I don't really know what to do about it either. But yeah, hey, we're playing Agnes again. We're doing some stuff. I was wondering if Wuzhan or the Skyle would actually be better for Wuzhan. It doesn't really, I don't know, like, wow, okay, never mind. We got killed by a hobgoblin for 5 damage. Damn it, okay. God damn it, god damn it. But yeah, I gotta be doing some thinking about this strategy, because obviously it's not that hard, like, Spring and Gladiator, but the issue that I'm having right now is the fact that, like, I just can't seem to kill anything with my weapon. It's kind of irritating, but, you know. Like, what I'm more trying to say is the fact that I just can't freaking kill anything without dying. I'm taking so much damage, and I just really can't do anything about it yet. I am trying, though. We will try to get some more fighting, some more HP. But yeah, I can't really determine how much damage I'm going to take in a round. I mean, the last time we died because I basically couldn't tell that I would take 45 damage, which was over a half our health at the time, in a single turn, based on, like, what we were doing before. Melee Spriggan does have that issue where we're kind of just wondering if we're going to live most of the time. So, you know, I got to be more careful, I think, is what the moral of the story is. We are playing a full melee Spriggan, but that doesn't mean that we should be full melee all the time. We should try to make some adjustments to our play and kind of make us a little bit less, you know, dead. Okay, there's another guy that can kill us. Go ahead and try to cure out. Yes, not bad. Alright, Natasha dies. That's good. Okay, there's a teleport trap blocking our way. So we're going to have to go down a different staircase. I think I'll pick either Okawara or Wuzhan this game, depending on which one comes first. I could pick Uskayo, like I said, but I don't know if I want to play something that garbage on this god. I kind of need a god that, like, actually boosts this character. Obviously, we have a larger tank, we're good, but, you know, I really want to have heavy armor on this character, which I'm not going to get for ages. Bit of a shame, really. I need to eventually find my way through. Like, ideally, we've ended the game on, like, either gold dragon armor or fairy dragon armor or something, like, in between. Like, not incredibly. Actually, maybe not even gold dragon armor. It could be too heavy. But yeah, at least something that's, like, giving us a non-zero amount of AC. Alright, this is quite bad for us. Spriggan boy getting poisoned almost to death. We have 1 hit point. That's okay, though. We'll back off. Restart the fight. Alright, here we go. Continuing on. I don't know if training stealth is actually the right choice either. I'm not completely sold on it yet. There's Sigmund. I can't fight him, to be honest. I think I'll just die straight up. So I'll have to go down a different staircase and just hope I don't see him again. Because that could be really bad, obviously. It is a shame that I can't play the, I haven't been able to play the 0.11 version of the game. I was trying to finish it yesterday, but didn't get the time. So, with regards to streaming, I'll probably try to stream a little bit later this week, probably Wednesday. Ijib has a wand, but since he's not using it, I assume that it's like Ice Blast or something crazy. Nope, it's Polymorph. Okay, well, that's not the worst thing in the world. I'm gonna use a Potion of Might and just beat the shit out of him. It looks weird that I can do that, but pig damage is actually kind of high, so I'm happy to do it anyway. Even at zero unarmed, it's not exactly a buff in damage, but it feels like the damage doesn't change all that much. Alright, so the drain is somewhere on this floor, I think. If my calculations were correct. I don't know if I missed it already, but try to get to it, if possible. don't know where it is. I haven't heard a message of it. There we go. The quick rusting of a distant drain. Okay. A very distant drain. So I think it's like somewhere over here then, maybe. It's nearby, yeah. So it's either down or up. Yeah, there it is. Hey, nice. Getting to the drain is pretty good for this character, since I can just kind of... The hell's wrong with my... My eyes. This tile looks really weird. I wonder why. Huh. Like, is that supposed to be like that? Ooh, okay. So Pergy's really good to fight, because if I can get him dead, I'll be in very solid shape. Well, this is gonna have to just happen, I guess. I am agility then treed up, so I can kill him. Damn, I didn't manage to get a armor out of him. If I did, that'd be really good, because I basically would get troll leather armor this early on, which is really rare for a character. I'd get, like, basically free AC for nothing. Whereas normally I wouldn't be able to get that. Unlucky, we spent a lot of resources on something that just didn't matter at all. But, whatever. We'll have to deal with it. Okay, scroll of identify, ID, the potions of haste and berserk rage. That's good for all of us. Oh, for every situation, sorry. Berserk rage is going to be great for killing a single, you know, unique or something like that. It's all good. There are some spells. I don't want to pick up spells because, you know, obviously it means that I would be not playing as Agnes very much. That's a D4 Ogre pack. I mean, a D4 B pack. That's kind of fucked up, actually. I don't know if that's... That seems very out of depth. Like, absurdly out of depth. Yeah, that's absolutely out of depth. That's fucked up. Okay, well. Gonna have to skip D4 then. Because that... There is no way in hell that we make it through this entire... That, like, that fight in general. Okay. Wow, D4 B pack. Damn, that's really not good for this character. Well, let's just hope that Ecumenical Temple's not on this floor then, I guess. Or if it is, we find it somehow. Because we can't kill bees. Not on D4. That's an Orc Priest. I stepped on a Tele Trap. Gonna have to back off here. Gonna try to polymorph the Orc Priest. Didn't work, I just killed him apparently. That also is fine. There's the bee again. Okay, gonna have to run away. There's Natasha. She's on... Like, once she's on D4, she's not very threatening, so I'll just kill her. Okay, there's another teleport scroll. That's good. There's a... Orc Wizard. Can kill him real quick. This could be bad. Apparently it isn't, though. It's all good. Alright, we're looking for a downstairs that doesn't... Nope, that is the killer bee pack. And... That's almost us dead. Let's run away. We're getting quite unlucky with this whole situation here. I think we have to skip D2 and D4, so we're in a bit of trouble. Go upstairs to heal. Alright, I guess we just have to skip this floor. Just do it. Bite the bullet now while I have time. Crazy Youth has a really good setup for us. I'll try to kill him. Nice. Pick up his cloak and his quarterstaff of chaos. As we talked about in previous ones, even if I haste enemies from chaos or berserk them, I can still run away because I'm 0.6 speed. Apparently I'm still faster. Dr. Enzyme is a null wanderer. Can see if I can kill him. Alright, he's hasted now. He's just about to kill me. Gonna just run away. I might be able to kill the bees this time around, but I don't know if that's a good idea. I still might end up dying. Either way, we'll go down a different staircase for now, and we'll just try to get through this. If I haste that guy, he might actually kill me. Alright, no, never mind. We just distorted him to death. So, the Chaos Weapon actually can use every brand, but it also can use, Sorry, it can use, like, every brand and also do the effects that we were talking about previously. So I'm pretty happy about that. Alright, there's Temple. I could go Gozag. He's quite a good god, but I think I'll just go Wuzhan for now. Just because, like, it's a bit more interesting, I guess. I could definitely go Okawara. I mean, Okawara is technically the god that would be most appropriate for this character. Like, it's either Wuzhan or Okawara. I think the fact that I've done Wuzhan twice... I'll do Wuzhan one more time. And if it doesn't work, I'll just play Skyle. Sorry, not Skyle. Oh, really? Okay, he didn't even notice me. Okay, that was a bit scary. Jeez. If it doesn't work, I'll play Aquara after this one. Just because it's not... I want to get this game done eventually, right? I can't just keep playing this character over and over again. Alright, there's the Hippogriff. That was a bit of an issue before, but we now confused him, and he just absolutely cut through our defense. We had no way of dealing with that. There's the bees. There's the bee boys. Let's use agility and just see if we can fight this now. We do have a chaos weapon, which is actually kind of good for killing stuff, but we're not exactly... There we go. We actually killed him. Nice. We can actually do D4 now. Sweet. Cool. Just killing those bee pack is very helpful. I'm going to go ahead and X this area off. That Sif Moonavolt has two Orc Wizards that will just kind of shoot me over time. I don't want to deal with that. Use the throwing net on the Hippogriff. Just let him die. Okay, he has haste. I mean, he has swiftness. I don't know what that guy is, but he got some cool spells, apparently. He has sting and also swiftness. Might be a bit of an issue, but we'll just try to face him off. Sorry, we'll try to just skip him and not deal with him. Maybe later. Okay, apparently I can't kill this slime here. There we go. Chaos, oddly inconsistent when it comes to this kind of thing. Alright, got two scrolls of magic mapping. That's pretty good. Kill this guy real quick. Can't use the boots, unfortunately. Okay. Just have a couple of small skirmishes with the humans. Get shafted, but that's fine. Walk straight back upstairs. There's Mincore. He's hasted now. I'm going to berserk just to kill him quick. A hasted Mincore can kill me through torment and stuff, so... Eh. I could have run, but I just wanted to kill him, to be honest. Not going to lie. Was willing to just kill. He's got a whip of freezing. It's not too threatening, and I can just kill him. More strength, please. That'd be great. Okay, we just clone that. Clone that, what do you call it? The skeleton. It's okay, though. Just kill this guy real quick. Pistachio. Fuck off. Okay, we have a couple of unknown scrolls. I might switch over. I might just read them now to see if I get acquirement. If I do get a cool quarterstaff, that'd be great. But, you know, I don't really care that much, but might as well check. Nope, no acquirement today. Okay, fair enough. Okay, so Wuzhan, now we're at one pip, so we can use the whirlwind attack now. It's pretty good. Lets us apply chaos to like a bunch of shit, which is kind of decent. Bunch of rings. Poison resist is really good. I want to keep that. Ring of fire is okay, but meh. RC minus is not good. I guess I'll just leave it like this. So we have stealth on. I mean, stealth isn't like super important for this character. We just have some. I don't really care that much about it. In fact, I probably can like avoid training it right now anyway. It's probably not necessary anymore, but you know. Just training it because it's +5. It's so cheap. You might as well just train it, right? And it, because we are rogue people for now, like we are going to have a lot of stealth for ages. I'm not really like so stressed out about it that I'm basically not worried about wasting that tiny amount of XP anyway. It's like, eh, whatever. We'll just do it. You know what I mean? I might get it to 10 and then turn it off. In fact, you know what? I'll set the skill training for 10. So it'll auto turn off later. Ooh, the green tiles. I haven't seen those in a long time. What are these ones? The stone wall. Oh, it's a teleport vault with Jivia. Oh, wow. I'm not going to go in there because that's suicidal. Hey, look, it's the omelet ant again. That's pretty funny. Okay, we're in a kind of bad spot here. I'm going to just not fight this for now. I'll just go elsewhere for a bit. That is the full ant vault. I don't really want to deal with that immediately, but might have to. Oh, really? Okay. Wow, we're actually faster than him while he's hasted and also berserk. I mean, I guess they don't stack, but still, it's interesting to see. This ant soldier is just completely destroying me. I have no reason to lose to this guy, but for some reason, he's just way better than us, apparently. In general. Feels bad, man. Thought the quarterstaff of chaos was supposed to save us. It was supposed to be the god item, and it just didn't. Hasn't done what we need. Okay, this boy's hasted. I'm gonna have to run away from him. Reset the fight again, probably. Like, we can still run away from hasted stuff, it's just that we can't exactly fight it as easily. Alright, it's a double-headed ogre now. I can't really handle him either. So, I guess we'll just have to go down this staircase and fight this regular ogre. There we go. Nice! Alright, we got wall jump. That doesn't really mean much to this character yet, but, you know, eventually, at some point, it'll be useful, I hope. And we'll be able to deal with it. Two-headed ogre. Throw a net at him. If we can just kill him like that, that'd be great. There we go. Awesome. So stealth is now off. We can train a bit of armor, but there's no point. I'm in robes, so I get, like, basically no benefit from it. I'll wait till I get something actually decent, like a troll leather armor or something, to get a little bit of AC training. Like, we're not really getting much out of it. Okay, I'm just gonna move to the rhythm here. Get a couple of hits in from these guys. We're not doing so great, honestly, but we'll have to just keep trying. Like, we're kind of kiting, we're sort of kiting backwards a little bit, just to get as much whirlwind attacks as we can. I mean, it's working, but, you know, not well. Thankfully, with 27 dodge, we can kind of avoid dealing with a lot of these guys. Okay, got the poison stack on the ant, so I just decide to walk away. He'll die without me having to fight him anymore. Come on, ant. Oh, but polymorphed him twice. Jesus, okay, that was scary. Almost died to scalding steam. Could have been quite bad. Alright. I'm trying to, like, sneeze, but I can't quite get the sneeze out. It's a bit disappointing. Okay, we hasted this guy and berserked him, apparently, so this is potentially quite bad. Just heal up. Wait for this. We have to reset the fight, basically. The queen ant should theoretically be, like, not that strong, but I don't know. Strong poison. Constantly lays eggs. Once capable of flight, long since shed its wings. Has about 71 hit points. Damn, that's pretty insane, actually. Oh my god. Okay, well, thankfully we are faster than this guy, but still, Jesus. Why is this guy so strong? No, my dream, my legacy. There we go, we got a good hit on him. Alright, well, he tried to poison us to death, we tried to poison him to death. It all works out for us, in the end. I really don't want to go in there. There's nothing in there that's actually decent. Teleport traps are just Satanist, so I'm not gonna bother. Come on, ogre kill. Nope, I mean, not ogre, troll. I really wanted that troll leather armor, but he was quite stingy, didn't want to give it to me. Unfortunate. I'm gonna throwing net this guy. It is kind of a waste of the throwing net, but I'd rather not have to deal with a double-headed ogre accidentally one-shotting me for no reason. Just seems like it's a little unnecessary. Oh. Need to run. Like, I'm pretty sure he hits for, like, a good 60 damage or some shit. 20 plus giant club. And giant club, I think, has, like, 40 damage. Oh, sorry, 20 base damage, so, you know, we'll basically die in one hit if he hits us with a club. Especially with this health. Another lignification potion. I guess I'll hold on to it. Want a paralysis? Kind of nice to have. Lets me just infinitely proc paralysis on something. Need to be a bit, you know. I can be a bit more enchantery with it. Okay, this guy's a dagger of venom. Did he just leave or did I kill him? I'm gonna check with the notes. No, we killed him. Alright, sweet. He's got a rune cloak. It's kind of nice. Ah, this jelly. Christ. I can't believe the jelly is so dangerous. It's just sad, really. Okay, put the cloak of resistance on. Poison resist. That's really good for us. It means that we don't need a ring slot for our poison resist slot, I guess. It does mean we should, like, I mean, I don't think there's really much that would replace it, I guess. Ouch. Oh, we managed to paralyze him now. Nice. Awesome. Cool. Anyway, there's an eye statue over there. Not gonna deal with him. Too much of a pain. Should we get armor? No. Still waiting for that troll leather armor at some point. Hopefully we get it. Come on, armor. Give me some armor. I want it. Okay, just lunging towards this guy, apparently. Pretty good. Okay, kill these guys. It's two new scrolls. Hopefully one of them is good. Nope. Unfortunately, no acquirement scroll. I will definitely have to acquire a weapon, because I'm not going Okawara. Normally I go Okawara on quarterstave guys to try to get a larger tank, guaranteed. I mean, you do get a larger tank guaranteed, basically. Hey, we got Reaping. That was cool. That, snake became undead for a bit. Yeah, like, without Okawara, we have to basically use all our requirements on larger tanks. Otherwise, we don't get anything. Okay, this guy's going to stone himself. Didn't drop a thing, though. That's unfortunate. Did find a robe. Plus one, plus two. Ooh, not bad. Plus two robe of magic resist. Pretty good. Dream sheep are pretty bad for us. Let's try to get them up one by one, if we can. Oh. I need to kill the dream sheep, yeah. If I don't kill the dream sheep, he basically will destroy me. Okay, there's a three-headed hydra here. I can probably just, yeah, kill him. It's not too bad. This is a very interesting vault. It's, one guy, one kobold has a cutting weapon, and the other ones have, like, the flaming weapons. So you're, like, cutting the hydra heads to get more hydra heads, and then cauterizing them. So basically, it's a nice, hydra farm for food. It's a pretty cool vault, but, the fact that you have to fight a hydra is a little bit scary. But thankfully, they give you a flaming weapon to start, so it's not too bad. Okay, I'm in a bit of trouble here. By a bit, I mean like quite a lot. Let's read a scroll of fear. Just keep things away from me. I got kind of stuck. Just a little bit. Alright, returning back to normality. It's an ugly thing. Ow. Of course. Of course. Can paralyze him though. Take him out real nice and quick. Ugly things will pretty much always get paralyzed from me. I think, at least. I'm about to sneeze. I'm gonna mute the mic. It didn't work. Nope, it's about to work. Aw, man. God damn it. I hate that feeling so much. You're trying to sneeze so bad, and it just doesn't let you. Ugh, my sinuses. Ow. Ugh. Man, I was trying to play, like, Stardew Valley with Blue today, this morning, and, yeah, just telling her, like, how bad it felt to just sit still. It was that real sick version, where you're like, oh my god, sitting still is painful. Why am I not lying down and being asleep? And then I slept for 7 hours straight, and that was, interesting, so. Cool, I guess. I don't know. Probably can't sleep tonight, that's gonna suck. I mean, I am kinda tired again, so maybe I will be able to sleep. I always do worry about not being able to sleep, though. Especially because I have uni tomorrow. I don't know how I'm going to get past that. Steam Dragon Scales. One extra AC for the cost of magic resistance. I guess that's worth it. I mean, one extra AC. I don't know. Is that worth it? Probably not, actually. MR is pretty good. Okay, I might get murdered here. Never mind, we paralyzed him. It's all good. Hasted Wyverns, man. Not something you want to fuck with too easily. Okay, just fight these guys. I hated like every single yak in that pack, but it doesn't matter because we can just kill them anyway. It's all good. Okay, just apply some chaos stacks. That's pretty cool actually that we can just do that. It's very interesting. Okay, so we have Serpent Slash now. That's really good. I'm gonna actually switch that to AA. I don't know why Wall Jump is an active ability, but I don't really like Wall Jump, so I'm not gonna use it. Pretty much ever. Instead, what I'll do is I'll just Serpent Slash a shitload, and that's probably decent. I think I'll clear Lair 1 and 2, and then I'll finish it here, because it hasn't been a very long episode. I apologize for that, but, you know. I gotta go back to sleep, man. I'm fucking tired. It's a hasted Hydra. It's not ideal. Let's reset the fight, I guess. Okay, the Hydra's probably going to be standing right next to us when we start this thing, which is going to be pretty bad. We'll probably have to serpent slash away from him. Nope, never mind. Paralysis, nope. Okay, pin him on the ground. We'll serpent slash here. Just get two attacks off. There we go. Nice kill. Serpent slash will just, like, kind of do two attacks for free, which is pretty good for us. Curse Ring of Loudness, we don't want that. Take that off. It's actually the opposite of what we had before. Okay, I'm gonna be ready to Serpent Slash again. Yeah, Serpent Slash is pretty good. I get a couple of Whirlwind attacks and also get a lash out, lunge out to people. Pretty decent. I should be using Serpent Slash a lot, but I just keep forgetting that I have it because Wuzhan is like, for me, it's at least he's a passive god. But yeah, I should definitely remember to use his stuff. It's pretty good, actually. Okay, pull back. Serpent Slash here. Let's get some free kills. Oh, can I really pin them off downstairs? That's pretty cool. Pin. Get a couple of stabs in. Nice. Oh, that's a melee. Fuck. We transmorphed it. We transmorphed. Or polymorphed one of the guys into a melee. That's pretty bad. Okay, just gonna walk circles around these guys. Not too threatened by them right away, but hopefully we can just kind of get through this without dying. Like, I wanna have this run work, but yeah, I don't know. I fucked up last time. Holy shit, that's a ring. Wow, okay. Slay plus 3, strength plus 3. Not bad. Well, the slay is, like, way better than the strength, but you know what I mean. Like, it's good. It's a good spell. A good ring, sorry. 3 slay is always nice to have. Quite decent. Quite decent indeed. There's another Hydra. Gonna throw random effects in him a couple of times. Now he's a Ghost Moth. I'm gonna have to Berserk Rage here, I think. Ghost Moth is a lot more dangerous than you would expect. I'm gonna run away, because I know that Harold's over there. I'm gonna switch to the fire weapon. Oh, fire ring for a bit. Just so I avoid the bolt of fire damage, in case he decides to throw some bolts of fire at me. Check out what this ring is. Plus 3 dex. That's actually pretty good. I have a cloak of poison resist, so I don't really need the ring. So I'll just keep going. I'm feeling a bit better now, so I guess I'll just keep playing until I finish Lair. Just because, like, I feel like I can survive. Okay, this is pretty bad for us. Let's try to teleport. I'm like, I was in a bit of trouble there. Was just kind of trying to get out without getting mesmerized. Mesmerize is pretty bad for this character because I just can't get out and I have not enough health to really tank them while I'm fighting them. I just kind of have to run away. Run away safely. Okay, figure out what these potions are. Ambrosia's not too bad, I guess. It's not great, but you know, I was going to get one anyway. It's good that I have one now in case I need to fight people. Quarterstaff of Chaos, again, cloning another enemy. The worst thing in the world would be the Quarterstaff cloning a Hydra. If it does that, I'm pretty much going to just drop it on the spot, because it's too much. It's just too much. Okay, I heard there was a wave of frost around here. Cool. I don't have any RC, but I can just try to get around that by being a badass baller, right? Just have no trouble with it. That's the ideal situation. Like, yeah, sure, we have RC, we don't have RC plus, but we have plus 500 swag, right? That's good. That's ideal. Question mark. Alright, just whirlwind here like an idiot to try to kill these guys as quick as I can. Okay, pull inside. This looks like a fairly doable situation, fairly doable branch. There might be some freezing clouds which will give us issues, but I doubt it. Not on this one. It's mostly just, like, regular enemies, so I'm not too afraid. Hopefully we can just deal with it. Okay, cool. Cool, cool. Like, in a 1v1, I'm mostly winning against these guys, even if they go berserk or whatever. And even if I don't, I can just run away. Flame? Yeah, nice. Nice free and easy kill. I mean, on any other character, this chaos stuff, like, would be awful, because I'm fighting berserk enemies, like, every 10 seconds, but right now it's okay. It's not too bad. Got a scroll of blinking, that's kind of nice. This EXP plus the blink scrolls, pretty much the reason why. Like, it pretty much has already made this visit worth it, so not too sad about it. When the Frost Giant comes, I'll probably have to Heavenly Storm plus Serpent Slash to get a kill, I think. At least I think that's how I should do it. Ooh, we got Reap. That was kind of cool. Again. Reap is kind of worthless, though, in this day and age. Alright, so Heavenly Storm. Just try to stack up some slaying while I have a bit of time. Okay, never mind. Heavenly Storm can go fuck itself for now. We're gonna run away. The clouds are really helpful for us because it lets enemies just lose us in the fog, which is kind of good. Okay, I don't know how the hell we're gonna fight this Frost Giant. He will probably just murder us. I mean, like, if we berserk him, we basically are dead. Unless we run away immediately. Oh, we can just acid him. Never mind. Okay, let's Serpent Slash really far away from him. I'm not gonna Serpent Slash towards him. That's insane. Damn, that is a 40 damage bolt of whatever. That is really painful. Holy shit, that is really painful. Okay. Well, I think what we're gonna have to do is just get a resistance potion, I guess. And then Serpent Slash, like this. Get two free attacks on him. And then kill him. That could have still gone really badly, honestly. Could have gone, like, extremely poorly. But, you know, we did it. This is probably, like, a ring of ice or something, right? Yeah, protection from cold. Okay, well. A bit late for that, but hey, you know. It's the thought that counts. This thing gives us cold resistance. I don't really know if I needed that exactly right now. I mean, it's okay, but do we want more AC? Probably not, actually. You know, cold resist is alright. It's not a bad thing to have. Especially because Rhyme Drakes are in this game. I can avoid taking, like, 60 damage from a bolt of cold. I guess it's worth it for that very reason. Okay, plus 2 Ring of Strength. No thanks. Rather just have the dex for now. Alright. Clearing Lair 4, pretty easy. Alright, that's gonna have to end the video here, I think. Because I am in a bit of pain, and I actually have an assignment. Oh, not an assignment, but I have a, oh god. Okay. What am I doing? What am I talking about? Come on, Demise. We can talk about this. I want to have... Oh, I have a lecture that I have to read, watch the recording of, because I fucked up and I didn't go last week because I had an assignment. So I'm gonna leave it here. Thanks for watching, everyone. I apologize for the short video, and I apologize for yesterday's video. I just had no choice. Don't worry about me. I'm okay. There's no need to, like, you know, express your concerns. It's all good. We'll be fine. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you guys all tomorrow.